Streamlining your workflow and speeding up your process in PC Recruiter is a continuing goal for us at Main Sequence Technology, and we're pleased to offer a new improvement that will shortcut your common tasks. This week, we'll be updating PCR with configurable record cards for names, companies, and jobs. This new capability, which builds on earlier updates to the recently viewed records list, gives you faster access to common actions. With this new update, the cards showing your recently viewed records have been enhanced with two configurable lines of supplemental details, plus a row of action icons. This means fewer clicks to upload a resume, send an email, write an activity, submit a profile, or whatever your most common actions are. The cards will be configured with the default complement of fields and actions, but to set it up for your own personal requirements, you'll go to the Customize action from the Name, Company, or Position search panel. On the left is a configuration option for Recently Viewed. Clicking on it gives you a preview of the card. The two drop-downs provide a list of standard fields to choose from, and the familiar pin and unpin icons below allow you to select up to 8 actions you'd like to have at your fingertips. The order you pin them in will define the order they appear in. When you're all set, just save and close. The process is the same for configuring all 3 of the main record types. You can also access the configurations for all 3 card types in one place by going to System and selecting Configure Record Cards. Once you have your cards set up, the same custom configurations will apply when you use the Quick Find box in the upper right. You can copy these custom card configurations from one model user to others in the database by going to System, Users, Copy User Settings. The new option appears here. Look for more exciting updates to PC Recruiter in the coming weeks and months. Watch your PC Recruiter login screen, the notification banner, Facebook and Twitter, or the PC Recruiter users group on LinkedIn for announcements. If you have any questions about the new configurable cards, send an email to support@mainsequence.net.